guest band for today. Actually, this guy is part of the band. For all you Ateneans who are watching our episode, the guy's name is Ryan. He was a member of the band Tungao, one of his bands afterwards here on In The Raw called Dillion. Now he has another band. Masyadong prolific eh. You know, he gets sick of a band, then he breaks them up, and then he forms another band. Comes up with another band. We'll try and find out what the difference between his previous bands and this new band is. But for today, we're gonna chat with Narda. Si Ryan ay aso. May litrato niya ako.
Play the bass for Narda.
Hello, I'm Kitty. Bassing for Narda.
Hello, I'm Eddie Barra from Narda, and I play guitars.
Hi, I'm JV. I play guitars for Narda.
Hello, ako si Ryan, on drummer ng Narda.
Oh,
This is of course Ryan's second appearance on In The Raw Dive. May banda okay. Siya dati.
Nababae rin yung vocalist. May obsession si Ryan sa mga ano...
Chicks.
Female vocalists.
How would this band be different from your previous band?
With Narda, probably malaking difference is we have this almost the same influences. Meron mga pagkakaiba sa mga pinapakinggan, pero may mga pagkakatulad rin. Yun yung strong point, strongest point ng band. Kasi pag may sasabihin ka lang na gusto mong tunog, and then you compare it to lahat ng mga common denominator ng pinapakinggan ng band, madali makapick up. So alam na kung gagawin. Next is, dahil lahat magkakaibigan.
Solid.
Dahil sa chemistry. Yun, malaking ano rin, barkada siya. Anyway, yun yung nakakamiss sa isang banda talaga. Pagtutugtog lang ba o pagtutugtog at marami pang iba. Let it go with the flow. 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 Let it go. Let it go. The flow, flow, flow. Let it go. Let it go. Flow, let it go. Let it go. Flow, let it go. Let it go. With the flow, let it go. Let it go. With the flow.
My influences are
I listen to
pinapakinggan ko
blues,
a lot of Brazilian music,
90s rock,
Blur,
Ivy,
Smashing Pumpkins,
Soulfly Sadness,
The Beatles,
The Jam,
AC/DC.
talaga nasa tuktok ng gusali. Bungee jumping, pababa, tatalon, walang tali.
The name of the band is Narda, yung previous mo, Lillian. What is this with female names?
Ang mas gusto ko kasi sa name yung hindi mo na kailangan patunayan.
Si Ryan lang ba talaga ang ano? Siya lang gumagawa ng songs?
Yeah, actually, kami lahat gumagawa.
Yes!
Yes. Pero majority kami dalawa ni Ryan, wow. Tapos sila. They have one song each.
Starting out.
And Katu is writing her song now.
We're all helping each other out to write stuff.
Pero pinakamarami pa rin songs kay Ryan.
Oh. When you guys write songs, do you have to keep in mind na, for example, si Katu yung kakanta, siyempre, perspective ng babae, ganun?
Actually, kay Ryan, meron siyang parang buong catalog ng songs na pinagpipilian na lang namin. Pero in my case, sa mga songs ko, ako na lang nagsusulat. Tapos, yeah. Tailor fit kay Katu.
Yeah, when we write songs, we make sure that Katu can sing it.
So they have to change the key.
You have to change the key, like sometimes I write on G, but I have to transpose it to A para kaya niya.
Make sure it's not testosterone driven. Kumbaga, kung parang baka naman tungkol sa babae masyado yung... Make it, kumbaga, ano ba yung tawag doon? Unisex.
This one's for you. We love you.
Ikatuna lang, pare.
First time I met Ryan. He's a taon na sa reg namin sa school. Was with his former bandmate. Started practicing with them. Wincy, matagal ko na siyang kilala. Si Ed, nag-adjudicate ata ng debate ko nung high school. Si JB, yung brother niya, friend ko, si Conrad. So, I started to sing together with Wincy and JV for Ryan's former band. Well, things didn't turn out the way siguro we wanted it to all to turn out. Things got rehash. So, a new lineup came up.
Magwa 1 year ng Narda and dahil sa chemistry, ang daming gigs, ang dami naming breaks. Kaya, masayang-masaya.
Well, we're not technically proficient with our instruments. We just know what sounds good. Like, I have no idea between like a Dorian mode and an Ionic, whatever. I just know what sounds good for the song and if it sounds good and it sounds good for everybody, then we play it that way.
Tama.
Most of their songs are very, very focused.
And he's already written them for quite some time.
Yeah, so hindi to yung mga tentative na, well, we wrote the song last week, and I have a brand new band to interpret these songs. Eh. You know,
he just digs them up and jams with the band.
So there's confidence in here, and the band is a little bit raw, a little bit rough on the edges, but I think that's part of the appeal, and I think it's part of the character of the songs. You've seen them live.
Yes, I've seen them live, and they're tight. And the vocalist is very energetic on stage. She's perfect as a front person, and she has a nice voice. She's very strong.
Even if Brian can probably be considered the leader of the band, everyone has equal say. Usually, kasi sa banda may vibe na ano, sino man yung leader or spokesperson.
Right.
See, the thing with Ryan is he just can't shut up. I very much like the vibe of Narda. Hopefully they won't fall the same way as Ryan's previous band, Billion, which was also a pretty good band, but maybe personality-wise, they're...
This is also pop, and it can also cross over, but parang pop alternative.
Right. So I think this band has a perfect balance of camaraderie and good material. And if you have any demos, audio or video form, please feel free to send them to this address. So till next time, hopefully we don't have to deal with the pesky neighbor here. We'll see you on another episode of In The Row. Bye-bye.
Send your good
things. Try ang pangalan nito.
This is the Progressive Broadcasting Corporation, and you're watching UnTV.